Hey everybody, Conunity here, back with another episode of Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. In the last episode, we took down the first mid-boss of the game. And off-screen, before I started recording this video, I upgraded my skill tree. And I'll show you what it looks like right now, if you want to see it. So I've increased Mario's movement speed, and so where I can actually increase a huge amount of dash damage. But I cannot upgrade any more until I get more power orbs. And the other one that I upgraded my skill tree for was Luigi. I increased his attack speed, his attack power, because he does not have that good of enough health points compared to the other characters. As you can see, Mario, Rabbit Peach, and Rabbit Luigi all have 200 hit points. Luigi only has 130. And adding him to my team is gonna be more of a cautious choice for me. But it's good to test out a new character for a while. But anyways, enough talking, let's go into World 1-6. On the bubble. And I can see a mushroom right there. I think I would need that to increase my health. But let's go into our first battle.
Alright!
Okay. So this is typical standard battle. Do this. Yup, that was a good critical. Yep. I want rapid doing these moves, by the way. I mean, I know it doesn't seem necessary for some, but I really love doing this. And now this is the first time we see Luigi in action. So, let's see what Luigi can do for us. I increase his attack power, so hopefully. Wait a minute. Huh! I'm gonna use the poltergeist just to be safe. I don't know what that does.
I'm a winner!
And this is also hero stuff. Let's see what it does. Oh, yep, he's dead. He's dead. Alright, so Luigi has the same kind of special as Mario. Which means I would need at least Mario or Luigi to have on my team. Ooh. This is the high ground disadvantage here. Oh no. Well, luckily it was only the cover. Oh no, they're all aimed for Luigi. Oh no. Well, no cover there. Oh yep, sure. Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Stop aiming for Luigi. Oh. I can only go around one way. That seems very nice. Let's actually try this. Let's see what that does. Okay, that's pretty awesome that you can have a vehicle that would help you do that for you. But let's do this. Right there. and that's the golden shot. That's what it was the last time. Last video, I was like wondering, what's that? It turns out it was a golden shot. Oh, I can't really move Rabbit Peach that much. But let me get all these coins. Because most of the enemies I'm gonna be killing are behind. So let's move over here, and there's no way I'm gonna have a good range. So, let's just pass it on. Alright. Wow. Yeah, I have no range at all. So, I'll switch hero, go over here with Luigi. If I have no shot, I'll just try to destroy the cover just to get points. Go inside here though, I can actually have a good spot to do that. And take cover over here. Boom! Take cover over there. Now it's time to... Okay, that was not a good move. But, you know... Oh no. This is bad for me. Luigi's almost dead. And this is what I mean why I was a little bit more concerned with Luigi. Because of the amount of health points that he has. And he... Maybe I should have moved. Discipline! Please get critical. I'll just get Luigi into a good cover here so we eliminate. Just to be safe. Yeah, just to be safe.
Oh yeah, go there. Yeah.
Okay. Use hero stealth at least. Seeing the cover. Oh no. Oh, that axe is another. Oh wow. Shoot him. Okay, so I can. Yeah, there we go. Yes! Please get rid of that. Yes! Thank you! Now, where is he? Why is it that I'm hitting the cover? Well, I'm gonna be over here. Please don't just hit the... Oh, I have no shot anyway. Let's hit the cover. Hit the cover. Woo, no. That's a big cover. Oh no. I'll just put it on. Okay, there's the critical I was looking for. It was good because. Man. That really hurted me so much. You know what? as much as Luigi's like a good addition. I was a lot more efficient with Rabbid Luigi more than Luigi. And that's saying something. Oh no. Hold on. I think there is a motion for something. Yeah, there it is. Yeah. Nope. Once I upgrade Luigi's skill tree more to where he actually has more health, I'm gonna add. No, right now it's not working for me. But then we have another problem here. It's a chain chomp. Yep, it is a chain chomp. It may be asleep now, but as soon as it senses our presence, it will wake up eager to bite us. Oh, one of those enemies. Really, a chain chomp doesn't discriminate. It'll just zero in the system. This is instant kill! Oh no. Don't need to cover! Yep. Turn on your sight. Better be seen here. Yep, there you go. Give myself a little special effects. However, you gotta be kidding me. Chat, Chain Chomp can also take down enemies for us. Nope. Yep, get it. Shoot him. Oh no. That should be enough. Yup. Yup. I'm 100% chance to beat him. And. Oh, the bounce! I just wanted that. Alright. Yeah, right here should be enough. Boom! He's out of here. Yeah, I'll keep Rabbid Luigi for now because he's more of a better addition than Luigi. Alright, Chain Chomp, destroy him. Oh no. Oh, no, no. Go ahead and cover. Yep, there you go. I need to get more safe over here. I can do a long range. Nope. Oh. Risk your Mario. Yeah. Better not be in line with attack! Oh, you. You sucker. Mm-hmm. Hopefully I can just shoot him from here. Try to get that slide. This is like so stressing me out right now. I'm in sight. Just get the immunities on. I have no choice. Don't kill us, Chincho. Don't kill us. All you gotta do is just kill that enemy, we're done. I'm not gonna risk it. Wait here. Could it be a direct hit? Yes! Is that it? Oh, thank you. Ooh, it was in 5 turns exact. Okay. Man. Okay. You know what? I'll take it. Alright. So that's the end of World 1-6. What's going on here? Broken Bidgetwood. Guess we need to find an alternate path. Oh. We have no choice but to go over here. Hmm. Oh, we have to go into Canada. Alright. What's over here? Oh. Choose our location. What's going on here? That was an 8-inch bubble wand, and now it's 80 feet. We'll have to bring over Burrito next time. Wow. Now it's just like over here. Here's something going on. I don't want to tell him what that sponge was used for. That song. It ruined it. Oh no! I don't even want to know what that sponge was used for. Oh no! I just have to find a way to get back over there. Oh. I guess I gotta do this right now. Because I really wanna know what's inside there. Oh, it's a new dream model. Okay. I'm not trying to 100% complete it. I mean, I'm trying. I'm trying, but like, I already know what's gonna happen. Let's do this. Get that bridge back to where it was. Go back here. Yay! Turn this over. Go back to this side. And then go over there. Yep, I'm at the end of this. Okay, there we go. I'm pretty good. We'll see. Oh, okay, okay. Pretty good. Pretty good. Awesome. Anyways. There it is. Now, it's... I'm about to say, why is it so dark? There's a tiny plaque here from the artist that reads, Rabbit Building, a log cabin. I'm hoping that's not a joke that I know of. Oh, broken bridge. Why is it all quiet all of a sudden? Now we're at World 1-7. That's Bowser Jr. Yep, there it is, Bowser Jr. And there he is. World 1-7, do you stack up? Well, we're gonna find out. Oh, okay. Man, I don't know how much beast there is. That sucks. Oh! Now we get into another battle. Defeat 5. Okay, because I know this one is gonna have hidden enemies. So hopefully there's an exit zone.
Gotcha!
Will this be a good spot? 50% chance. Nope. Okay. Don't hit the car.
Mario time.
Okay. All right. I see how it is. Wait, you can jump me over here. Let's try. All right. This is a direct target. There's no way it can hit the car. Ooh, that was a critical. Okay, let's reduce weapon damage. Get me over here. I wanna see if I can get my critical on top of this guy. Yep. Yes! Hopefully that'll kill him. Oh, it doesn't kill him. Dang it! That was a good move though. I'm not gonna lie, that was a good move. Okay, I don't know what was the point of that jump. Okay. Yep. Get through there, get inside a pipe, and go over here. Yep, dead. Oh, okay. No chance for hit detection. But I can use Mario to do this. Alright. Critical. Oh. Reduced it to 10. Do the work. Yep, there you go. And got the bullet shot. Okay. Go back in that pipe, bro. Guess it's time to get Peach and Rabbit Peach to save some. Where is it? At least I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah, come on. Yeah, that shouldn't be instant kill. Yeah, instant kill. Alright. Let's probably get Mario up there too. Wait, that was a direct hit. And there's more enemies. Wait, how many enemies did we defeat? Ooh. Fine. Nope. 100% chance of hitting him. Okay, that was a good critical. Right there. Right there. Oh, that was a good critical. Oh. Man, I didn't even get to see that good critical. How the camera angles can screw you over bad. Let's get Peach. Get off. Yup, he's dead. He's dead. Another golden shot opportunity. Well played. Yep. And there goes the other enemy. Targets are opposite. Do this. Yep. Get away. Man, I love that good critical. Okay, that makes sense. It goes into the objective. That makes much sense. Now we move on to our second battle. Oh no. Who's this? Uh-oh. Don't mean to lose, but nobody does that. A smasher. Hits in pursuit. The reach area, good. Because I have a feeling this one is going to be a hard guy to avoid. Two interesting facts regarding the smasher behavior. One, their temper. If struck by a weapon, they will charge their attacker like a raging bull. Two, they have a stamina of a walrus after an all-you-can-eat fish fry. If you're far enough away, they stop sharking. Alright. Let's try. Oh no 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 no. This is the one that's gonna hurt me the most. Alright. Making some good progress. Wait a minute. I want wonder if I can kill him right now. Wait. There's no enemies. Never mind. Alright. I'll be able to grab it right here. Rabbit Peach to get my distance.
Peach!
Over there. Probably not to end it. But I got rid of the big guy. Oh no, there's another one of them. That's pretty scary. Actually. Get Rabbit Luigi to a good distance. Oh my goodness, I love Rabbit Luigi's critical. That critical is so powerful. I keep expressing this a lot, but it is. Oh god. You get stuck in honey. Can't move. He's stuck in honey. Oh. That should kill him. Get more far over here.
What? Whoopsie!
And then pass on to enemies because there's one right there apparently. Look it. Okay. There's another one. Get more right there. And my sight is blocked.
Mario time!
Okay, might as well switch. Hopefully my light sight is still blocked. Oh no! That was a bad move.
He's not dead.
Oh no. Nope, he's gonna be dead. He's gonna be dead. Oh no. No. Yep. There's no way you can attack Rabbit Luigi, he's dead. Yes, I have enough. Get off here. It would have been perfect if Rabbit Luigi wasn't dead. But that was my bad poor choice in how battles can go. Yep. That goes to show that you need to make good decisions when it comes to battle. Anyways, Let's do another blue coin challenge. Ooh. That's a good. Ooh. Oh my god. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I'll try to hit this one more time. Just for the sake of it. There it is. It only took me 2 tries. Killer Instinct. Oh no. Killer Instinct. Makes me want to play KRO right now. But I'd rather much be playing this. Because this is more of my kind of game. Anyway, I think I might as well. Yep, I'm ending the video right here. So, in the next video, I'm going to be doing one World 1-8 and one World 9, and I'm going to be presenting the first boss fight of the game. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and until then, I'll see you in the next video.